Texas? Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Trigger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Trigger, wish I could have flown with you.
A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome is mostly up to him.
So, this is the guy?
Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
Got quite a few illusions with us.
I'm seeing they're sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Three, copy. Let's do it, Hushin.
UAV reacting. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft, stay sharp. Intercept now.
Small drone
is down. Strider 1 got it.
Enemy's got a lock. Breaking.
There we go. One down. One down. Target is losing altitude rapidly.
Another
man.
Black
drone
going
from it. I saw it myself.
Green strike is a real deal. One point left.
Sol 2. Evade. Evade.
Just like me.
Sol 2 lost.
The UAV went into the undersea tunnel. That tunnel leads to the space elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission!
Count? Where are you going?
We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Trigger's different.
We'll see.
You damn fool.
Caution.
Don't worry. I learned something from my last squadron. Stick with Trigger, and you'll make it.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent. So you're both okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. Take a short time for the drone to send over the data.
There it is! UAV spotted! We finally found it! I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the Damn these. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it. Until I have less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
One is returned to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah. All in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
We're on our way back from our 7-year mission to the asteroid belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at
Wait,
this
what was that point. Transmission?
This is Captain K. Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad. The refugees built the settlement for themselves at the base of the space elevator.